Humans would be peace. The four wicked witches ruled the sea.
Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tucked them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal, it's just their job. Studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Come on, don't take it personal.
You were thinking that.
Don't
be
so sensitive. Come on, buddy. Little Blinky.
Nope, don't do that. No, just to you. Don't make me like you. I don't want to like you now.
Thank you. time.
Milo James Thatch. Amending on behalf of my employer was a most intriguing proposition. It's the Shepherd's Journal. This journal is the key to finding the lost continent of Atlantis.
I'll never believe you.
I will find Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear.
Get the rowboats on. We'll travel in style.
You need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
You need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. Best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Hunter Ramirez, don't let her age for you.
The name's Sweet, Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Lieutenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
And now, our feature presentation.